and Melvin Gillard. Here we go. So many leg kicks thrown by Cerrone. And he goes with a head kick early. Forward is Gillard. Big knee. Cowboy Cerrone has never been knocked out.
He is hurt.
In his 23 fight career. Melvin again. The elbow over the top.
Donald is in big, big trouble still. He's on wobbly legs.
23 fights, never been knocked out. 11 knockdowns scored by Melvin in his career in an elbow.
One of the things we said about Melvin, if Donald gets cocky, if he gets overconfident, Melvin can shut the lights out.
47 victories, 36 have come by way of knockout for Melvin Gillard.
The big difference in the look in the eyes of Donald Cerrone. He came into this fight brimming with confidence, and now he looks a little bewildered.
And the right hand thrown by the young assassin.
And any kick!
And any
Melvin's hurt!
Here with the right hand!
That's it.
And it is all over! Wow. Donald Cerrone knocks out Melvin Gillard! What a turn of events!
What a round! What a fight! What a round! Oh, man! Melvin is still down and out, man.
Joe, take a look at our fight recap.
But first, let's take a look at that head kick. And Melvin in all kinds of trouble, and that right hand just turned the lights out. Let's see it again. Clang. Shin to the head. And then the right hand behind it, and that was all she wrote. And that was after getting caught with a vicious punch earlier in the round. And that is the first time we've ever seen Melvin taken out like that.